So you gotta find your voice. You gotta be able to tell your story. Whatever it is, you gotta be able to tell it better than anybody else. One of the cases that I had that I worked on for two or three years dealing with racial relations in America was Trayvon Martin. You remember that case, Trayvon Martin? Trayvon Martin was a young man shot and killed by George Zimmerman in a little small town in Florida called Santa. One of my cases. My cases mean I had to work with that community, make sure they didn't have any riots like Baltimore and Ferguson. George Zimmerman shot Trayvon, and Trayvon was in a private gated community. He had on a hood. He had a confrontation with Zimmerman. He wasn't doing anything. They had a confrontation with Zimmerman. They fought, jumped out a gun, shot him, killed him. Then the whole saga of the Trayvon Martin, whether it was going to arrest George Zimmerman or not, they arrested him, but then they let him go. Then communities all across the country got upset about it because